and doctor's degree in divinity. And doctor's degree in metaphysics. And also have my credentials in ministry on deck so y'all can see it. Now I get to talk to the people up close and personal. It's been a long road. What I did since I came home was I prayed with my mother, spick and span her crib, cleaned it up, made this place spotless. You see the walls, I swept the walls, everything. Now I've been in jail, scrubbing every toilet I had to go to, every cell I had to go to. So, of course, I studied my mama's toilet officially. I made that shit super spotless, super spick and span, clean even behind it. Back crevices. If we clean jail toilets, you better clean your mama toilet. But I'm happy to be free. I'm grateful. I'm going outside right now. Tokyo outside. You know, yeah. You got the youth and all the way. They vibing. All right. Yeah, any of y'all rap? I'm
crazy.
Any of y'all rap? Y'all rap?
Yeah.
You spit? Like, one of them 10 niggas spit might be lit right here. I don't know. My name is Shasha. I'm a minister. I'm a minister still. You just call me Shasha. That's my mother. She lives here. Hold on. You want to spit something for the people? Because I'm going to tell you now. If you spit something here, you will be live. It's on YouTube. You might be famous. It's lit, because I spit, I'm going to put something out, and I think I'm nice, I think I'm pretty nice. But since I came home, I had fun. I ain't get to see my daughter yet, I'm going to sneak up on her. She's been working crazy, but I'm being there for my mother. I'm making my way around the neighborhood, fraternizing with TV. I walked in a few churches. I had a bunch of different meals I shouldn't have eaten. You know, just to see what's what, how this tastes, how that tastes. But I met a number of good black people, man, good black people. A white woman named Natasha, she still likes me. She's like, you just came home, Auntie. She's like, here's $20, all you have more. She's like, yo, I'm Natasha. I was like, thank you, man. She was like, welcome home. And it was crazy, she just knew instantly that I had done time just by how I look. I don't know, maybe I had the, just the jail look, I don't know, what the do-rag on. Just to keep my hair down. Oh, no. But, I went driving. I had to go to the DMV. I seen the line that was like scratched that for another day. You gotta go there early in the morning, that's crazy. But I went to the vet, because I went to, first I went to see my PO. She was a sweetheart. Good morning, straight up. Latina. You already know what it is, straight shooter. And she basically told me the rules. Next time I come, I'm gonna get a spit test. You know, they put the swab in your mouth, see if you can use gloves. I didn't use anything. I don't even drink, you know. And I went, the first time I went over here, she went there. Oh, the boy got some. He already got some out. What's your hand? What's your name? You know, we ain't got the best lighting in the world, but we got it live. When you blow up, hopefully you don't forget us. All right. We're going in right now. Yo, I'ma stop and vibe with the youth. You know, they're not bad kids, man. They're alright, man. Just nobody ever got them. Like, come on, you're sitting in the hallway on the crib. In the hallway, sitting on the crib.
I'm doing time.
It's kind of crazy, but you know. Yeah, anyway. I had a little night workout earlier. Took a picture of me putting the finger up to the black Johnson. I might do that with the left hand. But, you know what it is? Got my bread. You know, I had a little bread. But, wasn't that gonna keep my bread? Fuck that. I had a little change in there when I got that. But, and I drove there, drove back, so it was nice.